Hello traders, Ivan speaking. As you can see, we are again here with XTurbo. This is the continuation video from the last week when we opened two trades. We opened USD Swiss franc, you see, and it's a daily chart, so it's not many candles. And you see, for now we have $220. And after we opened British pound, New Zealand dollar, and you see it almost came to take profit line. But if we want, we can close the trade, and I will close because I am very satisfied with profit of $420 in few days. You see, 22nd, it was taken on Friday. And I will close, click, and I made $420. But this I will still, I can still keep it if I am not satisfied. So I will let it go until it make at least $300. So guys, this is how to use XTurbo to make money. You will take trades only if you have it confirmed. You see here, then we have been taken it somewhere here I will take the trade. You must have all confirmed, as I explained, following the four steps confirmation. So without four step confirmation, do not take trade if you want to be safe. Safe at least 80-85%. You are never safe 100%. Never. Who will tell you that it has 100% accurate indicator? You can know it's not true, it's lie. So let's go here. When we get arrow, yellow, we do not trade. I said many times, we do not trade with yellow arrows. Yellow arrow is first step, it's a alert signal, it is warning signal that possible swing or reversal is coming. So then what we are doing, we are waiting for a green arrow. When we have a green arrow, we need to have four confirmation. One is when you have green arrow that the price was outside of this channel. Second, this green line must become red. Must become red. Yes, it is here. Third confirmation, it's a future price predictor, NeuroTurbo. This is this famous indicator which predict 14 candles in advance in future the movement of the price. So you see from here 14 candles, it's somewhere here. So until here you will see that it goes down. So it's confirmed. It must go down under the white line. And we have another UTurbo, fantastic confirmation indicator, sorry. And it must, for sell, it must be over the zero. For sell, over the zero, and it is. And we have been taken this trade and made 400 and something in the money. Now you see that it little bit goes up. So it is a good time that we exit now. So this is very simple and very profitable using way of using the XTurbo, the best and the number one strategy I use. You see, this was a buy trade. All the same, let's check it. We get here arrow, and delay this. What we see here, first confirmation, yellow, we do not trade yellow, we trade only green arrows. By the way, green arrows are fully and 1000% not dependent. I guarantee that. So in the moment when you get signal, you will see this 14 candle in advance. It will show you up over the white. Very good movement up. This is going down for buy down under the zero. This line become green. Yes, it's green. And this is fantastic setup, and we can take trade until here minimum, and you see we can make 200-300 pips. The beauty of this indicator, of this strategy, is that you can also trade only green arrows without yellow one if you need more trades, and the rules are the same. The rules are the same. You will get green arrow, and what are you looking for? Four confirmations. First one, it should be outside of this channel, the price. Then this line must become green. Yes, it become in some moment here at least, and this must go up. The future predictor will show you here. Let's see, it will show you 14 candles. It will show you, you see, it will show you here. So it's going up over the white. This is going down for buy clearly, and you can take a trade. So guys, this was only an update from my last videos, the continuation video, that you can see that the trades I've been taken are really confirmed with four confirmation, and that's why it works. So if you want to make money, do not jump into any arrow here. You must have this full confirmation process, four step confirmation. If you have this, you will make money in 80-90% cases. Sometimes you can lose, but that's why you have stop loss. You can lose something, but 10 trades you will take, 8 you will win. That's how it works. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this short video, and see you very soon if I take another trade or when I will finish this trade. Bye bye.